Hello, this is Pokemon Sudoku. We've got a small surprise for possession. And 1, 2, 3. Again. Set. I'm going to run for it again. Since I've known. Enough to. Giant and the camera's tilted. So we're gonna lose star. Yes, I'm gonna save. And yet, just in case, I shall save the system. Oh, it stopped working. So I'll pause right now, and we're back. Break that little break. 1, 2, 3. It's on the fence mode, so. Little thing. interesting. Since I cannot see, we think too much of our liability. This thing will I search. Let's see. Interesting. could see a disgust. you could hear me that whole time, because I think my mic was not down. It was still on, so I'm pretty sure you heard some of what I was saying. And let's see here. I got bounced off again. Oh man, I fell down because I bounced off a guy. So I'm gonna use some restore. Really? Just try to get that one coin and then I'm... Let's go this way. Why is the roof? This door. Okay. What is lava now? Restore. System store. Curses. Store. So collect that one, crush this guy. That's what I seem to. Question mark. Yeah, I got a star. News is a star unlocked. Bad news, I have. So little control over my character, I can hardly turn left. Actually, I can't even turn left. I can move back and forth. Come on, left. Oh my. Continue. System save. One more time. System save. Oh, there's a start super tiny though. That's creepy. That's when I walked into that room, but I didn't, apparently. So health tick down to 0. Actually, no, I'm fine with being dead. I was thinking that one star I could have gotten super easily. And again, just random flashes of images on the screen, and a quick. Do do do. Save again. Awesome. Another star. System save. Eight stars. Oh man. Someone's gonna restore since I technically still have as many layers as I did then. Oh man, floor's lava, I hate that. Boom. Oh man, I did it again. We saw something that happened. Not again, I hate that. It's like, it's the worst possible code that could be one for me. Searching for all 8 red coins. If I could just get myself to 10. I don't know what I'm doing any now. Store just because. I always keep on getting pushed away from it. Store one more time. I don't need to be back in there again. Storm. That's semi annoying. It seems every time I do it, it always ends up being either lava or a mysteriously locked door. I'm gonna go with a quick system restore. Oof, that's annoying. Dying at a death counter thing. Doesn't matter, I'm waiting for myself to actually die. Sounds like someone's back. I guess on this here. See you all next time. Bye.